been fantastic since May.
Leverage very effectively.
Padres San Diego looking for the series.
One. Well, it's the knuckleball. Might as well start with it.
Approach is going to be.
Oftentimes you would see guys with that breaking and dancing that goes ground left side. Lotto, nice. So one away, and it's time now to take a look at H4 Miami, who
tap 75. You'll see it anywhere from
know the answer as to why they do it. Right side against the right-handed. The guy swing.
haven't had enough experience the other side.
There's so few now. A strikeout of the night for Matt Waldron. Two down.
Again. In. To get underneath that bat.
Former Padre Josh Bell turns up.
Him have some rotation on his rotation. No doubt, because these hitters are smart. If they, he's not as effective as a starting.
Mix it in. It's the left field corner, Profar can base. A two out double for.
It's chest high. She's cool there, but seems.
Swing into that fence. Petco Vital Care members. If it is. I think he went. It was a call.
Yeah, three of the first four batters.
Swing and a miss, and Warriors are coming up. And a bat here against the Marlins. We check out this. There's at second base with Solano. In the air, four at bats in his first game against the two locations. 333. The 0-2. Swing and a miss, and swinging, strike three.
Very rare. Two.
Line, able to cut it off as Sanchez holds on to the single here with one out in the.
Doesn't try to do turn. One out knock for Todd.
Profar coming up. Over the Brewers last Wednesday year. Has done a great job again. Of course, got.
Happened over the offseason. Keep things afloat.
3-1 at the wall. He leaps and that.
No, he didn't catch that.
Two-run shot for Jericho.
Oh,
no.
Either way, the Padres to Profar, the Padres get on the.
Yep. You're all kind of stuck waiting to see what happened.
1-0 pitch is in there.
That ball game already.
Pardo in his career and reaches out long. We'll make the catch for short scouting report. Cronenworth will take. Foul. Each of the last three games, two double. To get there and make the catch that ends from San Diego. And burgers. It's a. See that transition?
I'll get
that.
That wasn't.
One pitch is in there first. Get it. Swings the first by striking out. Berger opens it. Well, I don't think that rotated.
No, I did. That did.
In there for him, 18 runs batted in. Swing thing he's had trouble with innings one and two. And nine, the third inning on a 1.80.
He's gotten ahead.
Swing and a miss. Waldron four on the night.
More rotation, but he still gets moves that much. Is probably getting.
A tough day yesterday. Padres ended up coming away with a victory yesterday. On the second throw. Is in top.
Come back to Petco Park where the Padres have the two.
Just happy to be here. It's been so fun to getting a chance to see him pitch has been incredible. So it's all.
How significant is that to
put an extent like how much I believe in him? He believes in himself and to perform at this. You can't really put into words. Keeps continuing to do what he's always done. But in front of these fans, in front of this. For a pitch as something in his repertoire and hit his spots because that's what he does really well. Hiccup in it. To find success, he kind of all come together in a way.
Amazing to hear the love that you have for your brother, but you said you call him little bro.
It's going to be any chance we got a chance to play out here in the resort and to play out there and on the golf course and, you know, I'm riding my high.
I was doing a double take and then I was like, oh, yes, that's right.
Very humble, kind guy. And so it's dynamics that are involved. And so
outing today. Thanks so much for joining us.
Thank you so much.
A couple years ago, Taylor and Tyler. Sure which one it was. Very well. Gashioka and ball one. Back when he struck in him strike out very much swinging.
He's down below. At some point in the chance of him getting himself out, then you do him.
35 with San Diego. Off for third is a Zokar. Here's a ground. Bardo who covers for the out. Padres. We go to the third. Rep your Padres pride and. Third inning with four strikeouts through the first two innings. He's striking people out right now. Lopez, the second baseman, batting. Out for Lopez, who almost gets.
Knuckleball will have hitters.
3-1 pitch is in the air. The track will make the catch by Waldron. Here's a look. 56. Pop him. It'll be Kim taking charge and brings up Jazz Chisholm. Batting average run, so a total on the year.
Sides with May 4th, I believe that have been balls.
Strikeout for Waldron. Anticipated in the inning. Single to right field. Weight average during that time.
Work on getting to the hitting position a little bit longer.
For Fernando.
And his approach at the plate. Then they go soft away. And
turns on this one. That one looked like it was going to be full count now. That was a changeup. Profar, the home run back in the low. And 25 degrees on the launch angle. Profar, the other back to make the catch.
Gotta like show for it, but gotta like the signs must come to an end.
Oh. Profar connecting on his eighth home run of the year. With the Crone Zone point. That is up. Comes with two down in the AV for only $19.99 permit. First and Jake Cronenworth.
0-2 to 3-2.
1-1 pitch missing in the dirt. Fly ball. And he makes the catch. Padres have a 2-0. He's there. Really the second one a little.
Pain, firm and secure possession of the ball. The end out by the runner's hand. Doesn't catcher has to maintain control.
That you illustrate because
it's deceptive.
It's exactly it's deceptive. Yeah.
And that so I guess the story there is this one is lined in of seven in a row retired by Waldron.
Say, well, if he had it, how come it's on the ground?
With Bell at first and Jesus, as he is to Chez to center to catch Bill the cap high for outnumbered
head. 31 pitches, 33. As we said. Ahead, he's able to.
Do you think it took some convincing
last year in Houston at the end of the season? In his last start, I believe he was around.
Yeah, that'll miss in. Got swinging in the second, one of five strikeout. And there's a hot shot up the second goes Bell, and now
in that count, first pitch, no, this inning going now as Nick Gordon comes.
Exit velocity in that ladder is grounded out to third base. Bell with a sink. And he struck out. Ball. Inside out. Swing and a miss.
A good one right there.
Will float yeah. On by. And the catcher's got.
Strike three and the ball's rolling to the back.
Bowles
is working ahead. He has options.
Swing and a miss. He's just the strikeout for Matt Waldron.
Marlins on that board. Starting rotation has been same span. Running the first inning. It's Solano who holds.
Gardo.
6-for-12.
Yep. Right turn.
Now it's
full position. His first goal here. Trying to do a little bit more. Tony Gwynn Jr.'s got a key to the city.
Deep, but the ballpark's from Kia.
There's Tony Gwynn Jr. doing the television.
McDonald's Cillo either.
Oh, no. He's one of the things I used to enjoy coming to San Diego. Tony Gwynn was always to sit down and talk to him, man, for there with his bat in his hand. Always when I remember.
Walks, six strikeouts, 53. First pitch to Anderson.
Look at that one right there. His average speed has pretty much been. How are you 13 for 16?
24% in his last start. Another duck.
If it's at it, like Josh Bell has to.
Rip at it.
just depending on how long he stays after.
Bouncer and Arise stays on.
Another thing too about throws a lot of sliders. So they can send
$20 to start the idea. But shortstop Kim into center field.
As ball's going, but there's nothing to simulate.
Not only did he win the Gold Glove, but he was actually he bunts
game show today. When you get a tough pitch, he hit out of the ballpark.
It looks like that's the direction they're going in, at least from the
out. Is in a different uniform. So.
And he goes San Diego. It's 2-0 Padres.
On Luis Arraez, of course, a great addition to the Padres.
Very much Mariluz. He has been up to the top deck, the facade back. Swinging a second strikeout for Lizardo, who was Luis Arraez.
Had the chance to spin some.
Really cool.
I mean, it was. And to, and as I told him, I was like, you kind of had to see the swings. And he, I would imagine for him and his shoes. And I'll say, to watch him on a stuff us grew up watching.
Takes it the other way. Hey, by Lazard. That's his first hit of the night.
There's an appreciation. And these folks here in San Diego, as he shoots that ball.
This is left to left for Fernando's 2-for-3 on the night.
Earlier, Toddy really working hard. Baseball, you see him tuck those.
For Fernando on the night. Jerickson Profar, homer to left side. Around. Gordon's throw is going to be.
It together here in the fifth. Picks up his third RBI. Oh.
Trouble here. Works out.
Been in the zone.
It's popped out to short and walked. Swing and a miss. Look pretty good. Fastball. Someone has fouled back.
We'll put it in play. You know, if you're going
to. Off the side of Paul. Swing and a miss, and McAvoy Lizardo, second of this inning, in a big one.
It's Manny over the top.
Here is Jake Cronenworth.
I just saw a thank you come from.
Fly ball left, and he makes the catch. It'll end the inning.
Certainly. He has been fantastic.
To the Padres. As they can have plenty of room as he makes the. So 1-5. Marlins hits were all extra base hits.
Their best baseball here recently.
Manager for a long time. This Miami, yeah. But it'll be someplace.
They said, that's put a good swing on a knuckleball. And
so he's 3-for-3. The rest of the lineup is. And a pop. And he makes the catch. Right in front of him.
To know where that railing is. Heading. Prayer was not answered.
In this lineup. Base hit. Bell will take second base.
Consecutive innings now. They've been able to. Time gets on it. Got it up in the zone. Left fielder Nick Gordon.
Rolls it. So you get the combination. All eight of Waldron's cake. Pokes it. Family out to America's number one. On the ground. Swing and a knuckleballs. It was, and it's hit on the ground to second. Butterworth, he turns and gets him. Marlins. Solano with it. Opposite field. Second hit of the night. 2-for-3.
Away. Venzolano, and that stroke is the definite.
Play out to the warning track in left. Hard hit one on to first. That's two. He sharply hit at Tim Anderson.
One with a C. Double play.
For the Padres. And Jackson Merrill on the bench. Swing it. Did he go? Yes. Strike out for Lizardo. It's 3-0 Padres during the season. Like made short and struck out. Padres in the pen. As a ground ball is to first base for out number one. Here's a look at our wire cam. On six innings, three times prior on back pedals. And make up a player and you don't get a lot or, you know, you.
some good moments like that.
Third and Solano fires for the Padres.
Left-handed.
Kyle Guider. 41-0-3-2. It is the
through the turnstile.
And I will offer a two-pitch swung on it. First out of the seventh inning comes by with Cincinnati in the last road trip. A lot of them are.
Connect.
And there have been some cold nights here in San Diego.
June.
Coming in and under for the second. They're everywhere. On the night, 2 for 3. Single to right, single. Fly ball to in a step or two. And make it.
Knuckleball for a strike. These are the type of.
Top spot of the order. In the fifth, walk anybody and struck out 8. Worth for the first out of the 8th. We're just a year apart, actually. Bo Ripken and I doing this, but it's the same thing.
It's not a lot.
Yeah.
Don't worry about it. However, gap isn't as deep.
So. Oh, I don't know. Ground ball short. Give us 2 down. And clients, birthday parties, and more against Waldron. Wild swinging a ground ball to on the run and in time. Jumbo Jack from Jack in the Box with tonight's Padre. And a fly ball sent to track to make the catch as he backpedaled.
4 games, 0 ERA opponent.
Padre this season to complete 7 innings and under 9
type of outings he had.
Sharply Chato with 1 out in the bottom of the 8th.
Up the middle.